Tahitians. So really an exceptional value. If you're that woman that says, hey, I'll never own a strand of Tahitian pearls, today's the day to do that because Josh brings us the very best. In fact, he calls it the imperial pearl quality. So get in on that. And I love my Josh. Okay, so now the necklace that I've been wearing that's been very popular. I'm so happy you guys are liking this. I only have about 50 of these to go around. And when they're gone, well, Catherine has one more show later in the day. And then I don't know when you're coming back, but I hope that you can produce more of these and bring them back. This is the stirrup and hook braided 20-inch choker there. That is genuine braided leather. So nothing but that warm, buttery leather around your neck. And then you've got all that wonderful hardware, which is her signature hardware there for $179.95. Four flex of $44.99 and free shipping and handling. And again, Catherine, you need to explain to us the process again because it's got such a nice feel to it. So this is cast. Did you carve this one as well?
I did many years ago. I hand carved the stirrup. I was trained as a metalsmith, so I have those skills. And then we made a mold, and it was cast in brass, which is a nice heavy metal. Again, it doesn't feel too light when you
right.
pick it up.
You're right.
And we brushed the brass, we make it really soft and beautiful, and then we dip it in 18 karat gold. This is a thicker leather than the horseshoe necklace. This is a really substantial statement piece. As you can see on Leslie, it is just a showstopper. It's gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. The clasp is meant to be worn in front. The hook is a carved S hook. Right. It's one of our signature hooks.
That's so
we,
cool.
We talked about the fact that we really feel that clasps are an important part of the design. It's not an afterthought.
Yes. She was telling me backstage, she's like, you guys, this is not meant to be worn on the back of the neck. This is a clasp you want to absolutely show off. And boy, isn't she right? You would never hide this ever. It's the coolest thing ever. It's art. It's sculptural. And you know, there's a little relevance there. It's symbolism. You know, the stirrup. Generally for what? For balancing on the horse?
Exactly,
right?
Balancing on the horse and just that lifestyle that we keep going
yes.
back to, that aspirational lifestyle. What I like this on is it's a great length. It's easy to wear over a sweater, which I know is sometimes challenging if you're wearing, you know, just a crew neck sweater. It's easy to just sit there and look great. It also looks beautiful with an open neck blouse just peeking out. This is great on sort of any size person. It's a statement piece. It just looks amazing.
It really does.
And the leather is a glossy black. It's not a flat black. It's an expensive, hand-braided black leather. This is going to be amazing. It's your little black dress of necklaces.
And I'm going to make a confession here. I am not a big choker girl, and yet I gravitated to this one. And I'm going to tell you why. A lot of times I feel chokers make me look just like, I don't know, like I've been at the beach all day. And I just feel like it's kind of it's a little too casual for me. I've never been a choker girl. But this one with that hardware, it's like, oh, wait a minute. This is not your ordinary choker. This is special. This is different. This I found in a tiny little boutique somewhere that I'm never going to share with you. And so it's got a special element. And you put it on, it does feel different. And it feels more sophisticated. This doesn't feel like the leather choker that you bought on the boardwalk on your vacation.
Right. Your puka beads.
Yeah.
No, definitely not.
No, this is like, this is mama's choker necklace. This is, you know, hands off this one. You know, genuine leather, all hand braided there. And then you've got the beautiful hardware, which again, remember, the artisanal touches. She hand carved this many years ago. And then, of course, it's cast. I now have less than 40, so I apologize for the tease, but this is a piece that you're going to really love, and it's going to be a very special treasure in your jewelry box because it's different from everything you own, and I can say that confidently because I know I'm a huge jewelry collector, and I don't have anything so artistic like this. So here's the